Imatosotar.
Jabba, what have you done with Jan? If any harm comes to her, I'll personally shove my blaster down your slimy throat.
Peter, Juan, Chico, Tikua, Ananikus, Kamki. Petach, Chayamomi, Kai, Pusata.
I wish you were here too, Jabba. There's nothing like roast Kel Dragon.
Welcome back to Star Wars Dark Forces and welcome to the Star Jewel, Jabba the Hutt's ship, because we're Han Solo and of course Jabba has like depth without whatever, don't really care. We had to fight this Kel Dragon here and my favorite method of doing that is just standing here and whirling away. There we go, killed it, no damage taken. That's how you do it. So let's continue. This guy here is probably going to damage us because I guess you can avoid his detonator, but it's kind of difficult, and since the explosion radius in which the enemies are damaged is not the same as the one in which you are damaged, so I do need the blue key for that. Didn't I grab that? Well, I did now. There we go. So, hello. So let's lure the orc out of this hallway here, and then let's just get inside. And then let's detonate this mine here. How did that not detonate the mine? Doesn't really matter. Let's just jump across here and punch this guy here. There we go. And then let's hit the switch here and grab the med pack. And of course there's one of you in here, but that's okay. I can just whirl a whale at you and that should do the job. Can actually do it through the door as well if you're lucky. You please die. There we go. And now we need the med pack, but you can't get it because there's too many guys in the way, so let's just grab our equipment here and hit this lever here. And then we're just going to ignore... No, I can't ignore these guys here. That's just great. There we go. Fine, I'm going to kill you. So on this level here, you actually have comparably limited ammunition. Oh, damn, mines. Because a lot of enemies don't give you any ammunition. The grenadiers only give you grenades naturally, and the X-Orcs, they don't give you anything. The lizards, oh, they're also on the ship here, they don't give you anything. There's a lot of mines as well, can't pick those up naturally, so I probably should have preserved my ammunition a little bit, but never mind. So there's more of these here and another one there, so at least they do give you back your equipment relatively early, so that's not too much of a problem, but yeah. Anyway, lizard man. There we go. So this one here is dead. And we are in okay shape, generally spoken. So, lizard man. And you as well. May as well use some grenades, because grenades are plentiful on this level here. That's probably the only... How did that not detonate the grenades? There we go. So, yeah, if I had a spaceship, I would definitely completely mine it, because that sounds like a very safe thing to do. And not at all inconvenient. Then again, if I had servants that don't actually activate the mines, maybe I would. In any case. Of course, there's mines. I don't know how I didn't activate those, but never mind. So, how did that not activate the mines? I think that flew over. Yeah. Well, I guess we can do it like this as well. So we do have full health, so I don't need to pick that up. So let's see what awaits us here. And it is more of these guys. I really should use more of these. Oh, that did actually kill that guy. That's pretty sweet. So look at that, the red key. How convenient. So let's get out of here then and into the next room, which is here. So there's one of these guys, so let's shoot you from a distance possible, so we save some ammunition. Oh dear, he's coming for us, but that's okay. So any more mines here? There's of course a mine there. And any more here? Maybe, maybe not. Doesn't really matter all that much. Let's just be careful here and... Yeah, the next room contains a bunch of guys. And a bunch of mines as well, so... Can you guys actually follow me? Thank you, that would be nice. No? Okay. You stay there then. So did that get both of you? Of course it didn't. Did that. It did indeed. So, but we have to be careful here because... Firstly, there's more mines. There's also guys here. Yeah, these guys here. So we have to take those out. So let's see what the best way to do that is. Let's just... Okay, so that was not that great. But they occasionally destroy themselves. So as you can see, at least one guy already killed himself there. So that's rather convenient. So you will be lasered from a distance. Because these guys can take away a lot of health if you allow them to get a direct hit on you. So, boom. And you can use your grenades. Yeah, these guys here are all dead. They're all killed each other, which is nice. And, oh, I see you there. Your glowing green eyes betrayed you. And... There we go. So these guys are tougher than stormtroopers. Keep that in mind. So anyone in there? Nope, doesn't look like it. Anyone in here? Nope, doesn't look like it either. So of course there's a mine there. I mean, why wouldn't there be? You can't really see it, but then again this game here trolls you with mines literally everywhere, so it's kind of to be expected, I suppose. Anyway. Let's be careful, just in case there's still one of those guys alive, but I don't think that there is. So there is... Nope, nobody in there, I think. Nah, just corpses. So this bridge here is not inconvenient at all for anyone who wants to just walk around the ship here. But who am I to judge? Anyway, was that all the mines in here? I think they were. Oh, damn. That was not great. You know what, let's just run away. Can't be bothered to fight you right now. Oh, Kel Dragons. So can't be bothered to fight you either. So, goodbye. And someone flung a grenade at me here, but you know what? Don't really care about that all that much right now. But I do care about sniping you from a distance, you little troll. How are you not dead yet? Yeah, you can fight those Kel Dragons, but it gets you pretty much nothing and it only costs you a lot of ammunition. Or health if you fight them with your fists again, so not worth it. Any mines here? Nope, looks fairly clear. I think that's a lizard. Oh damn, he can actually hit me from here. That is not good. Did I kill it? I think I killed it. That's not actually that bad. Hit me once, but oh well. Guess one can't have everything, so. And my health and shields are still okay, so it could be a lot worse. Anyway, so I need the yellow key for that. And is that an elevator? If it is, it doesn't really work, but let's just jump down here. Oh, sewage. Well, and a yellow key. Who hit that here? That's like the worst place ever to hide a key. There we go, you're dead now. So let's see. Ah, there we go. Ah, so that has to be the elevator, which I couldn't take from to go down, just to go up. Works for me. So let's try that door again then. And any mines here? Nope. Doesn't look like... Oh, more of you guys. That's okay. If you face these guys in an open room with enough space to back up, then you can kill them with grenades quite easily. Otherwise, yeah, this was already a bad idea because backing off is not always easy with these guys around. And I don't think they take explosion damage from the pure radius, or at least they take less, so you have to hit them directly. So let's see what awaits us here. Darkness. Well, at least sort of. So there have to be mines here. There's just no way there. Not, yeah, I knew it. And that actually hit me. These guys have a crazy explosion radius. And I think occasionally it seems to differ. I mean, do you remember those two mines near the door with this corridor to the one key? Those took... They didn't explode immediately. That was kind of strange. Anyway, doesn't really matter now. Let's get this bad boy here out. So, and let's... You know what? Going to kill you with grenades as well. Since I have you here, there we go. And... Did that guy kill himself? Oh, you little troll. You little troll. And I saw mine here. I knew it. There we go. So, let's see. And let's have their grenades. Oh, damn. That was a really bad idea. So let's... You know what? Playtime's over. There we go. That's a bit better. So these walls... You can actually get stuck in these walls, at least in this mod here. So be careful here. And hello. There we go. And yeah. Should get a guy here as well. These guys aren't that dangerous. Most of the time they are not in space where they actually hit you. They just drain your ammunition. You can actually kill them with mines quite easily since they always approach you directly and don't have a ranged attack. But I honestly can't be bothered to do that. So, okay. Since you're stuck there, may as well fling grenades at you. There we go. So, let's get our regular gun out, because you don't really want to exclusively rely on grenades if there's something behind the door. And let's be careful here as well. So, any more lizard people or so? Nope, doesn't look... Oh, damn. Yeah, oh, diff. Speaking of the devil, this guy hit me... Damn it. Okay, this guy actually did less damage than I thought he would, but still. That was pretty terrible. I was just joking about more lizard people being there, but there's always more lizard people. Oh well. Let's just kill you. Yeah, it takes some time to kill these guys. Well, it doesn't take that long from a distance, but I may as well save the ammunition. And you get so many grenades in this level, generally spoken. And if I run out, I can actually go back, because there's a lot of grenade belts I didn't collect because I didn't need them at the time. So... What do we have here anyway? Got some health packs, which I don't need, but it's good to know that they're there, because I could run out of shields in the near future. And look at that. A Jabba portrait. Look at that. A secret. There's an extra life here. That's always nice. So, anyone around this corner here? Nope, it's just you. And me. Oh damn, back me in a corner here. So it doesn't really matter, I suppose. And you're not going to waste my ammunition. Or at least you're going to waste my grenades. Yeah, I think you have to hit these guys directly. They don't seem to take all that much damage if you don't do that. Anyone in here? Yeah, grenade thrower, but that's okay. I just didn't want to... Just didn't want to get killed by... Oh, you killed yourself, that's great. So here are some drinks. You can actually destroy those as well. So this is kind of a strange bar. It's very... Oh, damn. It's very spacious, let's put it that way. And grenade in your face. Okay, so there's another guy over there. Damn, actually out of ammunition here. That's okay. I still have an okay amount of shots left for this one here. So you're there, and you have trouble walking around a corner. But I'm okay with that, so... Are you the bartender? Is that what's happening here? And who's flinging stuff at me? Oh, damn. Okay. Imagine you have a duel with someone, you're just flinging grenades at one another. That sounds like a terrible idea. Actually, that's a plot of Lost Patrol. Well, not really the plot, but you know what I mean. Are you dancing on the tables? On the job, really? You know what? Who cares? What do we have here anyway? There we go. I've got another card. I'll take that. So this guy's still stuck. I kind of expected this guy here to be directly behind this door here, but that's not the case. Also, what is that? Some sort of... Oh no, that's not a cocktail. That's the little like thingy where... Oh yeah, you... Oh yeah, I killed you at one point. Well, like... Oh damn, another one of these. Where like Jabba the Hutt ate like life, whatever those creatures are called, from a jar. Anyway, so I should have left that one guy alive, so that would have increased the chance that they kill one another. But never mind. Anyway, don't even need any more grenades. So yeah, not going to do myself with you here. So another portrait. What do we have here? One of you. That's okay. That should not have killed you, because you always need at least two hits. That did actually damage me, and I hate that, so... But let's see, was there anything else here? Doesn't look like this. Just that guy dancing on the tables. Yeah, I'll let you live. You may as well. So, can I get jump over there? I absolutely can, and that's a lot of shields. I'll take that. I'll take that, thank you very much, sir. So... That's not a door. No, it's not. That's okay. So this... oh, more Kel Dragons. I don't think I can be bothered with you, actually. I can be bothered with killing you, but I think that's it, yeah. Little reason to fight these. It just costs you resources. Guess you can do it for the bragging rights, but I can't be bothered to brag right now, so... Okay, so these guys are dead. Which is great, and this should probably like, bring up a gallery or so. Oh, actually, this brings up a corpse? Okay, I'll take that. Yeah, these guys here can't jump down anywhere. I don't think any enemy can. Except for the ones which already fly us anyway. So there we go. Anyone here? Yep, you are. That was bad. This... whatever. Yeah, I tried to save ammunition, but I'm wasting shields, so that's not really a good thing, is it? So let's hit this lever here. Look at that. Are you going to do anything? And the answer is no. So there we go. And more of you, of course. Half of this video is just me walking back and forth, throwing grenades at orcs. Which, I'll be honest, is a little bit less awesome than it sounds. So did we... Oh great, another one of you. That's okay. So let's just shoot you. And then let's carefully continue to explore. So there's another one over there, so I can take you out from a distance. There we go. And more of you. Yeah, I'll grenade you. And I see that mine. I see it. Who thought? Yeah, let's put two claymores next to this rucksack here. I guess it's a claymore-proof rucksack, so... By the way, and the rucksack contains more claymores. That's just a... Who thought that was a good idea? Just generally spoken. Boom. Should really stop doing this. There we go. So... Oh, I did actually kill you. That is good to know. This smells like lizard people to me. But we'll see. For now, this is just incredibly blue. Oh, this is like blue screen of death blue. Anyway. Let's kill you. And, of course, there's more of you down there. And, of course, there's a mine there as well. What wouldn't there be? There we go. I didn't actually intend to kill you that quickly, but I'll take it, because there's another mine there. How did that not detonate the goddamn mine? No, seriously, how close do you have to get to these things? Yeah, this exploded directly on the mine. Don't tell me it didn't. Anyway, let's go down here. Can I detonate it from here? Nope. Oh, damn. That was a really bad decision. I didn't know you were still alive. Okay, so now this moves up this platform here. That means we can... What does it actually mean? I'm not even sure. Guess it does mean we can jump in there. Should probably trigger the mine before I do that, but you know what? Whatever. Of course there's a lizard person. It's okay, we still have an okay amount of health and stuff left. So time to kill you. And we're already near the prison cell, so this was a smaller ship than I thought it would be. But that's okay, of course. So there's the Moldy Crow, which I don't think has been named Moldy Crow as of the creation of this game here. I think it's just a crow, or it's internally referred to as the crow, but that's okay too. So anyway, oh dear. Okay, who put you in a cell with grenades? Who thought that was a good idea? Everybody on this ship is just insane. Okay, that's more sane. Yeah, who put supplies in this prison cell? I don't know, but I appreciate it. Oh yeah, then you just commit suicide, so that's okay too. So, oh hey there. Hey Jen, what are you doing in the ceiling? I don't know.
Thanks, I thought I was done
for. No time for hugs. Let's get out of here.
Alright, and that was it. Not actually that hard. Just save your ammunition and fling a lot of grenades. Thanks for watching, and no time for hugs.